say, and I think many of the people from the congregation say, one of the previous weeks when my grandfather took flight off the stage, that was quite interesting.
Yep. Once my papa put a blow dryer up to his face, it was like...
Another moment that I love about the pastor is when he leaped off stage. That was very exciting, and I know it concerned a lot of people.
Well, I love him because he's helped me with some problems, and they're really nice people.
Well, simply because one reason. The pastor happens to be my papa, or grandpa, whatever you want to call him. You know, he's just always been there for me ever since I was a little kid, little baby. You know, it's just been automatic.
He is my papa, and he provides, like, the lunch and stuff. She's my Nana, and he gives me lots of food.
A reason why I love the pastor is that he's always there for you, no matter what you're going through.
Okay, so what do I appreciate most about Pastor John and Cindy? I guess just the fact that some churches you go and you have a pastor and it's just, you see them as a pastor. But with Pastor John and Cindy, it's more of just a family. I know Pastor John, that I'm friends with him, and it goes beyond just a person in the congregation and a pastor. It's so much more of a family and friendship, and I love that about him. You don't get that other places, other churches.
My grandma has just always been a hard worker, been good at what she does, at anything she does, just, you know, great cook. Great cook. Like, fantastic. Okay.
They have given me endless supply of clothes and food.
The pastor is a special friend to me. He's helped me through multiple situations where I really needed spiritual help. And the things he have said to me before are leading me in the right direction. I've been going through some troubles, but with his words, I've been doing better with that.
Helping with a couple problems they had and we've helped through it too. He told me how to grow potatoes.
Thank you for helping me. Lovely and nice, and love you.
Now, Pastor, grow your mustache back. And Cindy, thank you for all that you do, and keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for being our pastor.
Thanks, Pops, for being there for me since day one, and just providing for me and everybody. Just thanks for being there for me.
Oh my goodness!